You may have heard that things didn't exactly go the way I planned. But you know what? I'm doing okay. I've gotten to spend time with my family, especially my amazing grandchildren. I was going to give the entire commencement speech about them, but was talked out of it. Long walks in the woods. Organizing my closets, right? I won't lie, Chardonnay helped a little too.